She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.